New tonight, just released surveillance video that offers an eye-opening look inside an armed robbery, from the panicked clerks to the demands for cash. WESH 2's Todd Wilson walks us through the crime in progress.
Panic in the aisles of this Dollar General in Volusia County. An employee sprints to the back after seeing a man in black carrying a rifle and trying to break in. Other employees ran for it too, right out the back door. But the suspects were ready, waiting outside that back door. The robbers led the employees back to the front of the store, one worker with a gun pointed to his head. Another camera captures one employee emptying out a register, while the other employee is told to lay face down on the floor. The clerks told police the suspect didn't threaten their lives, he just wanted the money. Shoppers we talked to today aren't surprised.
They'll rob these little stores, gas stations, whatever, get whatever they can now.
Some blame the brashness of robbers on the economy.
Sign of the times, people need money. A lot of unemployment out there.
Police say luckily no one was hurt in this robbery. Todd Wilson, WESH 2 News.